Yes guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, we've got something more interesting. I guess it's not interesting, but you know what I mean. Like, something that's not ever been done on my channel before. Sort of like I want to say it's sort of like a prank, but it's not a prank, if you know what I mean. Instead I'm like, it's like, I don't know, it's like an actual skill that you can learn as well, so it's, and it's with a half a bottle of Coke, this, doesn't matter what Coke it is, I've got Coke Zero, Coca-Cola Zero, sorry, and it's half a bottle, and now I'm going to show you how to drink it all in one, obviously not like down it and all that, a quicker way to, so you see how I've got that much, so remember that, you shake it. And then you open the lid, lift up, squeeze the bottle, and then you drink this foam. Because if you didn't know, the foam is actually a drink. But you need to shake it a lot more than that, obviously. I only shook it about 2 times. A really good shake, like this. And just like that. And then do that. Open it again. There you go. The line, and it was like here before, so it does work sometimes, not all the time, but you know where I'm coming from. So yeah, and also today I might be doing another live stream on Fortnite Battle Royale. Played Fire on my last live stream I did, which was Rocket League hash number 3 and plus Fortnite number 1.
So play like 2 games of
what's it called? Rocket League, and then I did a Fortnite, well, a couple of Fortnite games. So yeah, that's about it really. And then
yeah, if you want to see me do it last game, get, let me get to
like around 5 blocks. And then yeah, we've enjoyed, and like I say, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and
yeah, I'll see you guys around about 6 o'clock, I don't know,
so guys, peace out.